Before Biscuit Oliver became a 200 kilo monster, before he lost his peepee between the Grand Canyons of Maria, before he became the Unchained, he was born as adult, and I wouldn't be surprised if he had a mustache, chest bigger than his mother, and 20 pack abs which later merged and became 4 pack abs. Later he migrated to America and became a prized mercenary for US, because he obviously needed money to eat 100,000 calories. Yujiro also eats 100,000 calories a day, but come on, we all know where all those calories go. The demon consumes 95% of it and keeps farting at Yujiro's hair. That's why we can see Yujiro's hairs flying in air sometimes. Please don't try eating 100,000 calories at home, otherwise you will become a pooping machine instead of a muscle freak. He also used to capture and exterminate male factors or threats that were too powerful for whole countries to deal with. Typical Baki shit where entire armies or forces are just toys to play with. Sometimes later he gets a job to catch Yujiro Hanma. But Yujiro Hanma has been savage even before he was born. So when Oliver was about to fight him, Yujiro declines to fight him by using these legendary words.
"I'm not ready to kill you yet. I want to save you for later when I can enjoy it."
And for some reason Oliver keeps changing his skin color. Sometimes he's white and other times he's either brown or black. What an amazing way to end racism, just be a chameleon. Sometimes later he meets the love of his life, Maria. He started PP training with her, but my man lost his PP between two Grand Canyons before reaching the cave. Poor guy lost his PP without even doing the PP training. Now he couldn't continue PP training, but he could still love Maria.
"You know as well as I, there is nothing in this world that could make a man stronger than the power of love."
So he continued loving Maria and his muscle training. He started bench pressing Maria and Maria kept eating. Oliver did other trainings as well, like pulling a helicopter to further strengthen himself. I'm thankful to God that Yujiro didn't do these types of training, otherwise we wouldn't be able to fly, because Yujiro would just throw multiple ropes and pull airplanes. After years of training, both Oliver and Maria became monsters. The only difference is, Oliver became a muscle monster and Maria became a fat monster. After 20 years, he gets approached by Commissioner Sonada to catch death row inmates because even Japanese police couldn't catch the criminals. Pretty strange. Oliver tries to show off a little bit by fighting a guy named Jeff. His muscles are so thick that even a close range shotgun couldn't penetrate them. And to heal the wounds, he just eats steak, a lot of steak, and drinks a lot of wine. So basically, if you shoot a bazooka at him and he loses his arm and legs, then he just needs to eat 200 kilos of steak and 20 liters of wine to grow them back. Then he flies to Tokyo, where he meets and fights Sikorosuke, or more like hunts down naked Sikorosuke, who had already been kicked in the nuts. Hashtag rip Sikorosuke's balls. Later, when he was researching about Doyle before hunting him down, Doyle himself comes to Oliver dressed up as a lady officer by putting a lipstick and wearing a cheetah underwear. Pretty legit, that's exactly how you become a woman. Doyle attacks him, but soon enough comes to the realization that he himself is fucked, so he just leaves. But because Oliver loved Doyle's cheetah underwear, he follows him, captures him in a cave, hugs him and steals his cheetah underwear. Later Oliver becomes Dorian's manager during the Raitai tournament, or more like caretaker who gives candies. But of course, giving away candies is not the only thing Oliver did. He also crushed a diamond punching bag and defeated Ron Shibon. That headbutt to face was great, but a headbutt to Ron's PP would have defeated him instantly, just like these two. Ping. And seriously, why the hell did the diamond punching bag challenge Oliver? I mean, dude, you couldn't even open your fist when Oliver held your hand. After this, Mr. Oliver flies back to the prison. Baki follows him and challenges him after reaching the prison. But to Baki's surprise, Writer decided to make Oliver so strong that his face didn't even move a millimeter when Baki punched him. But just after a week, Baki defeated him by just using his raw strength. And also during his fight with Baki while wearing the cheetah underwear, he shows that he can can become a ball as well, which can consume people. Pretty normal baki stuff. You can be whatever the fuck you want. Want to be a plane? Just think of your hands as wings, ass as a thruster, and use your fart to thrust. I also have a Discord server, guys, where we all can come up with even greater ideas, grow the baki and overall anime community. Also through my Discord server, you guys can chat with me and suggest me new ideas. Or you can just talk about anime with other like-minded anime fans. That's it for the video, guys. Hope you guys liked the video. If you did, then you can like the video and subscribe the channel. Also, don't forget to turn on the notifications bell and join the Discord server. The link is in the description below.